Hi, this is Chelsea from Ref and Write. Citation is a very important component of a research paper. You must choose a good reference management tool to manage your citations and bibliography. In this video, we will look at four popular free referencing tools widely used by researchers. If you still haven't subscribed to this channel, please click the subscribe button below. The first tool on the list is Microsoft Word. Microsoft Word comes with built-in referencing tools. These tools are accessible under References tab. You can add references easily to your reference library. You simply have to input the basic details of the journal, such as author, title, journal name, etc. Then, while writing your paper, you simply have to place the cursor where you want to insert the reference and add the citation. You can generate bibliography by simply pressing the Bibliography button. Microsoft Word supports numerous referencing styles. If you want to switch to a different referencing style, you simply have to choose your preferred style from the dropdown, and Microsoft Word will reformat the references for you. The second tool on the list is Zotero. Zotero is a free referencing tool that is widely used in the research community. You have to download the tool from the website and install it on your computer. After installing, you can open the Zotero Library Manager and start adding your references. You can add the reference manually by inputting all the details. You can also input references automatically by using unique identifiers such as DOI and ISBN. Now you can add citations to your paper using the Zotero Microsoft Word plugin. You can generate bibliography easily by clicking the Add Bibliography button. The third tool on the list is Mendeley. Mendeley is a free referencing tool from Elsevier. You have to download and install the tool from the Mendeley website. You can import the reference materials into the Mendeley Reference Manager. You need to log in first. You can either manually add the references or use identifiers such as DOI and ISBN. Mendeley will populate the fields for you. Then you must install Mendeley Word plugin to add citations to your papers. You can insert citations into your text by simply pressing the Insert Citation button. You can generate bibliography by clicking the Insert Bibliography button. You can change the citation style under Citation Settings. Here we are changing the APA style into IEEE style. The fourth tool on the list is Ref and Write. Please remember that Ref and Write is not a citation tool, it is a cross-referencing tool. Ref and Write is a Microsoft Word add-in used by millions of researchers. It comes with referencing tools, plagiarism checkers, proofreading tools, paraphrasing tools, an academic phrase bank, and many other useful features to help you write your research papers and thesis. You can sign up for free using the link below in the description. If you have any questions, please drop a message below. We will answer it as soon as possible. Finally, please subscribe to our channel to get future updates. Bye for now!